money, supercars, ice on the chain. These are just a few reasons why the rap lifestyle looks so appealing to so many. Flexing online and in music videos seems part and parcel of the modern rap game. But if you don't have the dollars to play, how can you compete? To help maintain appearances or muscle in on the competition, some rappers secretly fake their wealth just to keep up.
Frick, are you kidding me?
Trapping all damn day, just flow my wrist, yeah, that's life. Can't never leave the crib unless you got that stick, yeah, that's life. She do a little strange with a little bit of change, that's life. Heard he lost his life with a little bit of fame, that's life.
Is that right?
That's life.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's life.
No, that's lies.
That's life.
No, that's lies.
That's life.
Is that right?
That's life.
Is that right?
That's lies.
No, that's lies.
Yeah, that's
lies. They have lied to the masses. What you believe got an asterisk. Since when have we become passive? Fighting these demons like Cassius. You cannot buy salvation. Christ gave us a demonstration. You only got one life, don't waste it. Now it's time to come out the matrix. This not a dream, it's not what it seems. This is more like a nightmare. But if you got Christ on your team, he's wiping you clean despite what you might hear. This is the game of life, the odds against you. Who said that they fight fear? They do not care, it's quite clear. Sending out for checks like Nike is. But please don't run out of patience, because the kingdom is waiting. Look at the fruit that you bear. It should be clear, is it of God or Satan? See, life's what you make it. Don't ever forget the basics, because sin is contagious. There's things we allow is outrageous. They program us in stages like
jumping all damn day, just flow my wrist, yeah, that's life. Can't never leave the crib unless you got that stick, yeah, that's life. She do a little strange with a little bit of change, that's life. Heard he lost his life for a little bit of fame, that's life.
Is that right?
That's life.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's life.
No, that's lies.
That's life.
No, that's lies.
That's life.
Is that right?
That's life.
Is that right?
That's life.
No, that's lies.
Yeah, that's life.
No, that's lies.
Celebrities telling you lies. They hiding the truth in disguise. Little do they know they worship the goat, but that's not the greatest of all time. Manipulating the minds of the youth, they teaching them sorcery. Radio only promotes violence and lust, and that's where you lost me. So I'm rebuking them sharply. I'm yelling, Satan, get off me. That's why these demons be salty. If I give in, then it could be costly. Don't say you down for the nation if you undercover hating. The industry's full of masons, setting up regulations, telling kids how to make it like
trapping all damn day, just flow my wrist, yeah, that's life. Can't never leave the crib unless you got that stick, yeah, that's life. She do a little strange with a little bit of change, that's life. Heard he lost his life for a little bit of fame, that's life.
Is that right?
That's life.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's life.
No, that's lies.
That's life.
No, that's lies.
That's life.
Is that right?
That's life.
Is that right?
That's life.
No, that's lies.
Yeah, that's life.
No, that's lies.
Yeah, that's life.
Don't believe everything they tell you. A lot of this stuff is smoke and mirrors. These celebrities are set up to lead you astray. Lean on the Heavenly Father and that's it. No idols at all.